head, laying the smack down, who Donald Trump tapped from the pro wrestling world to lead a key position. It's coming up in the second half hour of News 8 at 6.